where all the research I needed handed to me on a silver platter, which was brilliant. Got a lot out of the books, and then, you know, of course, I also did the fight training, the horse riding, and a lot of it came on set as well, because we were always shooting on location, and even when we were inside, it was freezing cold, and you can see the breath in many of the scenes. All that is real, so I think I just got a lot from being there and being in the moment, you know?